Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. During COVID, we live in a very uncertain and challenging time. Some are being challenged with their health, some with their wealth, and some with patience. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not burden a soul more than what it can carry. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, out of His bounty, has given us so much to be thankful for. But were we thankful before COVID, and are we thankful now? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions, what would Allah do with your punishment if you are grateful and believe? And ever is Allah appreciative and knowing. In another ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and when your Lord proclaimed, if you are grateful, I will surely increase you. But if you deny, indeed my punishment is severe. So brothers and sisters, let's first and foremost give thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be grateful. There's a very special masjid in my heart because of its name, but more importantly because of their actions. And I'll tell you who they are in a minute, but as for their actions, mashallah. In the past, they've sent containers to Bangladesh, Syria, Ramadan food packages, wells in Africa, and when the humanitarian crisis hit, the largest humanitarian crisis hit in Yemen, they came in support and raised awareness and funds for Yemen. In their community, they supported blood drives, soup kitchens, fed the hungry, educational and social programs, the madrasa, their Quran classes with over 100 students, monthly family programs, quarterly senior programs, which is comprehensive, including the aid that they can receive, physical exercise, nutrition, and of course, spiritual. And they've also given donations to other masjids in the past and organizations such as CARE New York, the leading Muslim civil rights organization in New York. But being after thankful, we need to come to support this masjid, and this masjid is no other than As-Siddiq Muslim Organization. And what a beautiful name. As we deal with our own challenges of COVID, we need to step up and be truthful to our deen, thankful and ultimately giving as a sign of our thankfulness. Abu Bakr earned the name As-Siddiq when the Prophet ﷺ dealt with his challenge of being ridiculed and mocked at after coming back from an Isra wal Mi'raj, the ascension and night journey from in Mecca to Al-Aqsa in Al-Sham in Palestine. And so they laughed and ridiculed the Prophet ﷺ. And when they came to Abu Bakr and they came to him in the morning and they said, Abu Bakr, do you hear what your friend is saying? And Abu Bakr said without hesitation, when they asked him about your friend is saying that he went to the night journey to Aqsa in one night, Abu Bakr, without hesitation, he said, if he said it, he did it. And so the Prophet ﷺ gave them that title and said, you are a Siddiq, you are the truthful. And so it's time for us to be true during this challenge of ours. Let's come in support of this beautiful masjid, in support of their initiatives, in a time where we realize that life is short. Our health and our wealth is not promised to us tomorrow. So let's do it with it today so it can be seeds and gardens for us in the hereafter. So in reality, when we're spending in the way of Allah, when we're supporting a Sadiq Muslim organization, we're really supporting ourselves and supporting the hereafter. Brothers and sisters, do not belittle any good that you can do. Increase your khair on this blessed month, on these 10 blessed days. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.